Listen, you guys, don't forget to give me the signal here so I'll know when to go on. 5 seconds. I'm on now. From high atop the 12th Street studios of Sigma Sound, this is DJ extraordinaire Jonathan Takeoff welcoming you all to WMMR's second in a series of Super Showbiz Radio concerts. Serially, though, we're very pleased tonight to present one of the prime movers in the country rock insurgents that's been dominating so much of our music lately. A bunch of can kickers for City Slickers. I'm referring, of course, to Chris Hillman on bass and mandolin, Rick Roberts, rhythm guitar, Al Perkins, pedal steel, Mike Clark, drums, Bernie Ledden, lead guitar and banjo, known collectively as the Flying Burrito Brothers.
Down or listening in or whatever else you might be doing. This is a song off the Bird Sweetheart of the Radio album. It's called 100 Years From Now.
Still say the things that you say.
song off the first album. It's about the draft laws and maybe getting out if you need to or whatever. It's called My Uncle.
A letter came today from the draft board. With trembling hands I read the questionnaire. It asked me lots of things about my mama and papa. Now that ain't what I call exactly fair. So I'm heading for the nearest foreign border. Vancouver may be just my kind of town. Cause they don't need the kind of law and order that tends to keep a good man underground. A saddled soldier once told me a story about a battlefield that he was on. He said a man should never fight for glory. He must know what is right and what is wrong. So I'm heading for the nearest foreign border. Vancouver may be just my kind of town. Cause they don't need the kind of law and order that tends to keep a good man underground.
Stuff from it in the shows we've been doing lately, and this is the first one that ends up being in the show, and since it's in a D modal tuning, it requires that, and it's called 4 Days of Rain. And Bernie's gonna take it away. Thank you.
you think of me too.
Song we do by a friend of ours by the name of Paul Siebel that some of you may or may not be familiar with. He's going to be here August 28th or 9th, I'm not sure which, at the Philadelphia Folk Festival. We're going to be there also, and I hope that all of you who are here and hopefully everyone who's listening can come down, because that'll be really nice. Anyway, this song is called She Made Me Lose My Blues. Mostly written or thought up before they started using electricity. It's called bluegrass, and it's mostly just for fun. Gives us a chance to change instruments and stuff. The first one we're going to do is one from a little south of here. It's called Shenandoah Valley County Breakdown. As soon as everybody discovers whether they're tuned up or not, I guess so. Thank you. Thank you very much. We wanted to put some banjo on the new album, and so we did. And the song we did it on is a song called Why Are You Crying? You all ready there?
You betcha.
Okay. Well, it's not so easy just watching you cry alone. Can you tell me what's wrong? And if you think it might help, I can bring my guitar and sing you a song. Now I know life has made a fool of others, and I guess love has made a fool of me, to try and answer questions that you never even ask of me. I know you've been left in doubt by the things that you're not sure about. Well, I can say I've been there too. Maybe we can both find out if for you. I will tell me why you are crying and what I can do. Well, it's not so easy just watching you cry along. Can you tell me what's wrong? And if you think it might help, I can bring my guitar and sing you a song. And now you say there's no way I can help, and in the end that might be true, but you never know until you try. That's all that I've asked to do. Now I can see you have your secrets, and that's all right, I have mine too. But you should always share your troubles, it makes it that much easier for you. And so tell me why you are crying and what I can do. Well, it's not so easy just watching you cry alone. Can you tell me what's wrong? If you think it might help, I can bring my guitar and sing you a song. Sing a song, girl. Could you help us with the rhythm and clap song? Acoustic one. This one's just about the fastest one we know. This one is called Dixie Breakdown.
So fast it kicks fly.
So fast that not tonight. And strings break and all kinds of notes. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to dance back to country rock and roll or whatever. This is another song from the new album. By the way, we want you all to hear and whether you really are. Just kind of treat this as your living room, small gathering of friends or a large gathering of friends. See, that was the joke. Can't make jokes on radio. They made sure that we couldn't do that. They made us sign papers so that we wouldn't get in. Yeah, but all jokes have swing, or most of them. Oh, well. Back to the music. This one, this is called Can't You Hear Me Calling?
Chris Hillman, and you're listening to a live stereo, I'm reading this anyway, to a live stereo radio concert on WMMR Philadelphia.
All right. Any mistakes you hear, you know, we're making them on purpose just so that everyone will know it's a live concert, because we never make mistakes in concert, never, ever. Next song is Merle Haggard's song. This is one side of the new single, and it's about truck drivers and being on the road for a long time. It's called White Line Fever.
I'll tell you one thing, this supposed to be an hour show. Looks like it's going to be a 45-minute one.
Well, well, well.
Yeah, some songs here.
What would be?
I keep on singing this old highway song. been from coast to coast 100 times or more, and I haven't seen one place where I ain't been before. White line fever, a sickness born down deep within my soul.
The next song we're going to do is the other side of that new single, which I think was just released the other day. Anyway, it's a 45 for anybody whose record player doesn't play albums. And there's an album out for people whose record players don't play 45s. And it's just called The Flying Burrito Brothers, and that's what a bunch of this stuff is off. This song is called Colorado. Of Colorado songs. That just goes, you know, like within 5 months it's not going to be worth writing about because everybody's going to hear the songs that are out about it already, and some of them are really good, and move there and overload it as far as population is concerned, and it's going to be like New York City, and people are going to have to find another place to write about, which is kind of sad. Anyway, we have a new steel guitarist that has just joined us since the last album came out. His name is Al Perkins. And we're going to have him play a country steel instrumental. He's okay. And he gets the first and third instrumental breaks, and Bernie gets the middle one on some lead guitar, so everybody shares. Sideshow going over there. This is another song off the first album. This one used to be called Christine's Tune, and it's now called Devil in Disguise. Dirty lies.
Temptation strong. flesh and blood, just like her man. And if you wanna do right, all day, woman, you gotta be a do right. It's a man's world. Oh, you can't prove that by me. So as long as we're together, baby, why don't you show some respect for me? And if you want
even in the set. So what we thought we'd do, they're showing us signs here. What we thought we'd, yeah, well, okay, what we thought we'd do, since our set does seem to be running a little short, we're going to toss in a couple of extra tunes. Mm-hmm. You know, nervousness and everything speeds up and such. Or whatever. Mm-hmm. We're going to do Dark End of the Street, which is another kind of slow, old country soul song or whatever, while we've got it down at this level.
That's where we'll always meet, hiding in shadows where we both belong, living in darkness to hide our wrongs, you and me, at the dark end of the love that we stole, 'cause it's a sin and we both know it's wrong, but our love keeps coming on strong, you and me, at the dark end. They're gonna find us. They're gonna find us. They're gonna find us someday. But we'll steal away to the dark end of the street. Thank you. if you should see me and I walk on.
Can say try too hard or see our steel player didn't tune up. He also plays guitar and we use a lot of stuff where he plays guitar too, but I don't think his guitar is tuned. So is it tuned? Well now, what do you want to say? Do Payday? Do Payday, okay. Gonna do another rock, and this is kind of a boogie funk rock song or whatever those things come under the title of. It's a Jesse Winchester song. Once again, to remind you about the Philadelphia Folk Festival, because like, probably a lot of people already know about it, but it's a really fine event, you know. And besides, we'd like to see a large crowd ourselves.
Hey, Al, that guitar amp is not mic, because we're taking the steel direct, so you have to play the steel.
Well, well, well. So much for Payday. Back to Try It So Hard. Uh-huh. Well. Okay. Well. What do you figure we can do with Al on the steel? It's up tempo. See, we got a lot of slow songs that Al does on the steel.
Direct. Plug it in for you. Hold it.
Hold. Aha. Okay, technical adjustment. Let's see. Hey, Mike, why don't you tell him one of those jokes?
Live radio, folks.
Yeah. Once again, just to remind you, this is a live show. Very live. Remember live television? Yeah, this is like that, you know, in about 1948 or 9, when the guys would come on, you know, and like lose suspenders and things. Okay. At this point, I'm not sure what song I'm going to do next. I can tell you which one will be after the next one. We're going to do Tried So Hard. It's another song from the new album.
Mine. Ooh.
Okay. We're Chris Hillman, and you're listening to a live stereo radio concert on WMMR Philadelphia. Well, amazing. We're the, you know.
One, two, three.
Here I am. We're Chris Hillman, and you're listening to a live stereo radio concert on WMMR Philadelphia. Well, amazing. We're the, you know. Okay, this one's from the first album again. It's called Hot Burrito Number 2. Thank you very much. We're going to finish up. Thank you. We're going to finish up with an old Everly Brothers song. It's called Wake Up, Little Susie.
thanks for listening. Wake up, a little Susie, wake up. You've both been sound asleep. Wake up, a little Susie, and weep. The movie's over, it's 4 o'clock, and we're in trouble deep. Wake up, a little Susie, wake up, a little Susie. Oh, what are we gonna tell your mama? What are we gonna tell your mom? What are we gonna tell our friends? Susie, baby, looks like a goose again. Wake up, a little Susie. Wake up, a little Susie. Oh, we gotta go home.